That's the other side. He likes you.
I don't want to like him.
Why not?
Because look at you and Ray always fighting and cheating. I know he's changed. It's like ever since he came back from service, become a mute.
It's good, you know. Letting somebody love you. Look at you. You might still have a chance at a normal life. You really do look beautiful. Thank you. Come on, the boys are waiting.
Some sideshow, huh?
Kind of hoping you get your handcuffs back.
Yeah.
No.
Francis, just hold on a sec.
What?
Did you want to dance?
Norman!
I'm sorry, just... I'm just not good with this kind of stuff.
What stuff? Come on, let's go.
Abby, what?
So? Jesus, Francis, what the?
Abby, give me the keys. I'm so sick of this bullshit.
And keep out of it. Move on.
What would you know about being with someone? No.
When was the last time you saw her?
Last night at the Whispering Pig.
Thank you.
Excuse me. 3 years down the drain. You want to throw it all away now?
It ain't been 3 years. God damn it! Damn it! Abby never treated me this way.
Well, Abby's not here.
Found your urine at the bar. It was on the floor.
Turkey's delicious. Can you cook this all by yourself, Mr. Campbell?
No, that'd be Francis.
Wow. Ain't normal lucky son of a gun.
Living the dream.
What happened?
Buffy. Come on, let's go back inside before you catch them.
You seen Ray? I haven't heard from him all week.
Nope.
Would you tell him that I came by?
Sure.
Somebody please put that poor girl out of her misery. I honestly thought Ray had better sense than just to lead her on.
Things up.
Come
lock that fits the key. That's against the law. That's breaking and entering.
Well, maybe if you and Ed tried harder, I wouldn't have to break and enter.
To do what you did tonight, I'd need a warrant.
So get one!
I need evidence. I'm a deputy, not a vigilante.
I'm ready now. I wasn't before, but I am now.
For what?
To see it. The place she died, I want you to show me.
Why?
I need to see it.
There's nothing to see there, Frances.
What are you afraid of?
What do you mean?
Okay.
You need anything from the grocery?
No.
You want to come with me?
I'm okay. I used to sit in that chair for hours. Didn't matter how late it was. You know why I sat there? Because I couldn't help but think that maybe she overlooked something. And maybe she missed something. And maybe if I sat there too, I'd figure it out. I know why you sit there, Anne. I know why you sit by that lake. Did you figure it out? What you could have done? What you could have done differently?
Ray? Francis? Hey, what happened?
Stay away from me.
What the hell is going on?
You tell me.
What?
What happened up here between Ray and my sister?
Any pain here?
Well, you sprained it. We'll wrap it up, give it 6 to 8 weeks. There's something else.
Excuse me, ma'am. You have to sign out.
Francis?
Ma'am? Sir, you have to sign out.
Francis, wait.
Don't kill that boy that killed your sister. And that other one, too.
I love him.
What's that? You pathetic girl. It's weakness made you what you are.
No, Daddy. I made you. Just fine. Thank you. What can I do for you?
Well, I'm looking for Ray. Do you know where he's at?
Why?
Because I want to talk to him. I guess I was hoping I wasn't too late.
Sheriff.
Yes?
Have you talked to my daddy about being in here? Seeing it's his property and all.
No, I guess I did not.
I hear he can get in all kinds of trouble breaking and entering.
Ed was just wondering about Ray.